conditions of all of the many candidates who have come before me. Always. Bottom line, we're going to win. We're going to win. November 8th, we're going to win. Together, we are going to deliver real change that puts, again, America first. It's going to be America. It's a movement like they've never seen the dishonest media. They've never seen anything. They've never seen anything. We're going to renegotiate our terrible trade deals, end illegal immigration, stop the massive inflow of refugees, reduce surging crime, cut taxes and regulation, unleash job-producing energy, American energy. Take care of our vets now.